Winton Hills this morning. Unstable chemicals are the cause of a fire at Sun Chemical Group. The fire started at the building on Este Avenue around 11:30 last night. Fire crews got it out quickly. There are no injuries and only minor damage to the business.